What do you want to change?
I am.
Father sweared oil in a flat field. My mother taught children in school. We fought and saved and prayed. We bleed America.
What our goal is now in time and this space is demonstrating democracy, that it's possible. You know, we've never experienced democracy. None of our parents have ever experienced democracy. It's been something else, you know. So now we're fumbling about in the dark with no precedent, really trying to find what is going to work as a democracy. Because I believe democracy, in its true form, is the only solution that everyone has a say.
I just wanted to say that I no longer have a demand. I now have a goal.
There you go.
Good now,
Democrat or Republican, this is the voice of the actual people and not just a political party. Maybe we need to occupy, where you say you're from, Parsippany?
Yep.
That's where we need to go.
We have maggots, like the rich, feeding on the corpse. We have parasites, like the Wall Street firms, feeding on the corpse. But this movement is like the plants growing inside the corpse, and we're going to use the nutrients of the corpse of the American Empire to grow something else, a new body. So I'm very confident that within a few months, we're going to start hitting critical mass in terms of people waking the fuck up and realizing we are living in an oligarchic dictatorship. So I'm confident that between this movement and the Tea Party, we're going to rip this country apart. Just like the Soviet Union was ripped apart, we're going to rip this country apart.
There's something for everyone. That's the ideal that I would like to see in the world. So coming here and seeing that, it makes me want even more to be part of it.
There's 1 degree difference between 211 in water. Between 211 degrees 212 degrees. It takes a long time to get to 211 degrees. To get to 212 happens like that. Here we are. You know, at 212, you can drive a locomotive, you can cook food, and you can sterilize surgical instruments. At 211, it's just hot water. You know, here we are. We are at that moment, potentially, I think, spontaneously evolved, demonstrated to the population at large. If we can pull